Everybody, welcome to the 7th episode of Double Trouble. I'm here with Philliard, and we are gonna talk.
Talk about what?
We're gonna talk about the transfer, of course.
As you see, the only race I'm gonna be doing is Tour de Valonia, and it's in 26 days. So we're gonna do some transfers on camera to make this episode a bit longer.
Wow!
So let's do this. So, on a 23, let's take a look. We've got Hobots looking into it. He's got decent stats. 65 mountain is not good, but I'm really interested in his sprinter's stat. I want to see. I hope it's around 71.
Oh, Capella.
Oh, yeah. My bad. So, we are, like, you guys are probably screaming, oh, you should get the bow guy, but it doesn't really fit in the theme of Vonjie Gobert. Oh, Geraint Thomas is hesitating. We'd like to know that. No, oh, come on. I'd like to get him. So, he's getting an offer from Sky, Astana, IM, and NetApp.
You give him more then.
Yeah. They won't let us. Your direction posted maximum salary. Wait, what? We can't actually do anything. They won't let us give.
Just do it again, I guess.
So, apparently they won't let us give that much to him. So, what is our backup plan then, Fires? Do we even have a backup plan? Greg Fanar, man, it's all because of you! Search.
I'll see you, Alva City.
Yeah. We still hate you, Alva City, for stealing that victory.
Yeah, we do.
How much is Tom? Oh wait, no, Tom Bone was like 150.
150,000.
Yeah. That's not happening. Oh, he signed a new contract.
Get for the summer red.
Posato.
Get for the summer red.
No, I refuse. I'm never going
get
to. No. I refuse.
And oh my
no.
God. Get Brashel.
Strandevalder. Brashel, I guess. But he's not the type of guy that would go. I guess he's been to Rabobank, so I guess that's somewhat. Oh, are you kidding me? He already signed a new contract with.
You suck.
Why is this going? This should. If they already signed a new contract, they should be. Oh wait, where's Kisbrook? Oh, didn't he go to another team?
He went to Gunnar Go.
Yeah, he went to BMC. He's going to BMC next year. Yeah. So,
trying to get
Post Nagan. Oh, Post Nagan, where is he?
He's the third down.
Somewhere middle. Post Nagan. He's good, isn't he? Let's see. How much does he want? Yeah.
Just try to.
75,000! We can't even pay 30,000 for Geraint Thomas! Sylvain Chavanel, you're somewhat Dutch, aren't you? Jeez. Are you going to Trek Factory next year? It's so gonna come down. It is so gonna come down to Van Sumeren coming on our team. And that's just not happening. Like new.
I see us play. Yeah, okay. When we are at the next season, we are gonna play with Van Sumeren.
We should have signed Like new. Look at how good he actually is. And he's only 17? Aww.
Let's go back in time.
Yeah, let's go back in time. Let's say, like his energy, let's just put him on our team. Sebastian Turgot.
We can do it.
Don't tell me we're too late. BMC! Tip! How do you have to, why do you have to be so fast? Oh my god, what are we supposed to do? Beyond Lucamance! Oh wait, it's on our team. I'm getting brain farted.
That's on Saren.
No! No, I just don't. He's so bad!
He's good!
He's a worse.
You get his stats! He is 77 Mountain.
Let's see if he wants to come to our team. 20,000, that's how much I'm willing to pay for him.
Still more than I expected.
Yeah, Oscar Gatto. I know he's leaving, where's
BMC.
He going? Team Sky.
Expected BMC.
Yeah, me too.
Why is not everybody just going to BMC?
Why are they not going to Sky? Oh, no, crap, don't Tom Dumoulin. Oh, Tom Dumoulin, could we actually sign him? 24,
yeah.
Only 24?
Get him fast.
Are you kidding me?
Never mind.
Oh wait, it's because we're trying to sign all these other guys. We need to go one day. Like, we need to fail at signing the other guys. If we could get Top Dumoulin, that would actually be really good.
Now he has a contract with BMC.
Oh, that could so happen. Geraint Thomas is still hesitating. Van Sumeren is hesitating. Tom Dumoulin is hesitating. Several offers, forever boost in Oregon. So what happens if we go back to Dumoulin? Your wage? Why? No, let me just cancel these other ones. Screw you, Van Zimmer, I'm not getting you. Screw you. Let me now get... Let's go one more day. I want to get Tom Dumoulin. Tom Dumoulin is such a good writer, and he's like no, the best touch-all in the future.
Even.
Yeah, I expect him to be much more expensive. Now, the worst thing is we're going to have to wait, like, we have to simulate all these races on the way to Tour de Valonia.
Uh-huh.
Let's go. Thank you, training.
Go
thank
on.
You. Ignis Colnovarus on the way out.
With
oh.
Tom Dumoulin's hesitating.
Negotiate. We should have more money to alleviate now. Yeah. He's worth 30,000 a month. That's fine for Tom Dumoulin, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean,
otherwise we get nobody.
Exactly. And Tom Dumoulin's even Dutch. That's a good, isn't he? He's got like 72 cobblestone, doesn't he?
Why is Geraint Thomas still hesitating? Just go to us.
He would never come to us.
No, why would he go to Tom Wansey?
Well, if you get the right amount of money, but I guess we could do a Mountain Quebec and sign like Tyler Farrar, Matthew Goss, Silver Boys and Hargan, Dio Boss, all these mediocre riders. Yeah. Who do you think is gonna win the Tour de France in this?
Froome.
You think Froome? Yeah. I don't know, like some guy Domagalski, who I've never heard of before, abandoned the very first stage.
Aww.
So we did a Cavendish. Okay. Several offers for Dumoulin. He's thinking about it. He's either gonna
that's
go to
a no.
He's gonna
because he, Giants is saying also.
Oh, so Tom Bone won a stage there. Tom Dumoulin is hesitating. Oh, he wants more. What a greedy bastard! We can give him what they want to pay 42.
Right,
let's pay 35 for him. I really want Tom Dumoulin. Look at these stats. He's so good. 75 hill, 78 time trial, and he's 23 years old. If we get into that second season, he's gonna be so good.
Uh-huh.
Sweat another day.
He's gonna train. He's gonna train. And more training.
Oh, apparently Tony Martin is also leaving Omega Pharma Quickstep.
Oh, let's get him. Everybody will get... Never mind about the team. Belgium. Just everybody was there
still. Let's do a fire. Let's buy all the Spaniards. Let's get Valverde, Rodriguez, Contador. Let's get these random young talents the fires like to get. How much do you think the under 23 stars was like? Because we also have to make room for them. Because I really want that Herbloods guy.
Yeah. We have enough. We have a small team.
Crater is fully healed. Team Troy is not as... Stop it! Come on! He's just milking money. Tom Dumoulin is just milking money out of us.
It's smart.
I guess we go to 37. We're going up though, because I want him. I want Tom Dumoulin. We could win a lot of races.
What a bitch. Oh my god. It's smart.
We can't go for the cobblestones next year, though, because... Who do we have for the cobblestones?
What are we even going for?
We could go for smaller tours, I guess.
I hope that Gissing is coming.
Oh, yeah, would be good.
Why do we need to relay on Gissing?
I don't know. My Gissing is not even that bad in this game. He's got 72 time trials, 76 mountains, 78
hill. You still know the days that he was 81.
That was like 2011, wasn't it? Yeah!
Actually.
Yeah. Warren Barguil is right now in the overall standings. Let's keep going. So right now, as far as Mamas enters this room, we have signed Tom Dumoulin. That's crazy. Tom Dumoulin's going to be at Monte Gobert next season. He's 23 years old. And he's probably one of the biggest talents for the future. That is so good. Next season is going to be so much more fun having him on the team. Now we only need to sign a mountain guy, I guess. We're switching the focus of Vanti Gobert to a more overall team, like overall mountain, classification, a bit more away from the one-day races and the classics. Because like Bjorn Lokemans was our main guy, but he's retiring. Thibaut Pinot throws in the towel. That's not good. Jürgen Rollins finally scores some points. Did he win a stage? No. Why did he score his points? Weird. So, now let's go to transfers again. Where is this? Transfers. It's up here. So, negotiations. We're trying to negotiate with these people. We'll get Robert Gissing and Lawrence and Dam. And we also signed Tom Dumoulin. We got these four guys for the future. Already looking very good. If we could get Lawrence and Dam and Robert Gissing, I think it's safe to say that we have a really good overall team. We can win. Like, we could honestly win Champions Dauphiné and Tour de Suisse and these other teams. Oh, say hello to your mom, by the way, next time she walks into your room.
I said bye already, too. Can't you try to get the Rulands?
He is in a contract already.
Oh, yeah.
We looked at Jürgen Rollins, but he's got a contract for next season, so we can't actually get him.
He would fit our team
perfectly.
Good.
Like, he'd be a better version of Björn Lokematz, and he's Belgian. So, we should probably Dyborg origin.
You know that Björn Lokematz was also Belgian.
Yeah, he's from Belgium. I know. I said he's a better version of Lokematz. What? We are taking a look at the Tour de France. This cannot be true. So did Rollins actually do something? Because apparently he is third overall right now.
Whoa.
They are sprinting for Jürgen Rollins. Oh, it's because of the cobblestone stage. So Tom Bowden withdrew, apparently. That's fast. Look at this, though. Overall, Jürgen Rollins is currently third in the Tour de France. Is Hanspaul Langeveld?
Oh, Langeveld. Right.
Yeah. I know, we're both thinking
about
that.
I was saying that so
much. He has a contract for next year. We can't actually sign him. Okay.
Oh, Greg Van Avermaet's 7th.
Screw you, Greg Van Avermaet. You and Albasini.
Slytherin's up 11.
Oh, I still hate Albasini, though. Albasini is still...
That's not going out of my mind.
From stealing those two stages in that episode? That was such a dick move. I really thought we had that one, but he came back. Oh, guess what race it is right now?
Beautiful.
Do you remember this race?
Oh my god.
Tour of Quinhai Lake. Fun fact, that's the first race we ever did in the cycling hub, but Fias had to find stupid delayed video
Japanese
of it.
Japanese side.
Yeah.
Why did I even do that?
That does not sound like fun. So, now, how much money do we even have left? We don't have that much.
With a lot.
No, I don't think we do. Why is Greg Van Avermaet still standing as he's free for next season when he's obviously not?
Try to get Fabian Cancellara.
Okay, I'll be right there. Let's try and contact him. Who do you think he's riding for? Oh, he's going to Omega Pharma Quickstep next season.
Settle lead.
Wow, he gets a lot more money. Why did he leave then? I think Trek Factory Racing just couldn't pay him, I guess. Are you kidding me? Oh, Bart Debacker for $4,500 going to
TPT. He's set to leave. Fuck you.
Why are they sad to leave? Kirsberg is gone.
Oh, trying to get tired for our...
So stupid. Holy crap, no! No! How much does the Busher reward? 15k?
Ooh.
How much do we have left? We have 40,000 left.
Wait, do we want him?
No.
No. He's 24.
But he's got no hill, which is bad. We need a hilly rider. We got Yala Valles already. Heschedal.
Someone Asbrook.
There's really no... Miersman, how much does he want? Miersman would be good.
He's expensive.
40,000. God dang
he's
it.
He's good. He's real good.
Why? Look, Mans, why do you have to retire? Like, you are so good. Why do you have to retire? Anthony Rue?
First, Christian Kasernsen and then.
No. No.
Why not?
He's going to Garmin Sharp. Is there a normal that's always this amount of transfers? Like, a huge amount of transfers?
I don't know, man.
Like, people end up in the weirdest places, apparently. So
one time I was in Colicards, Chris Room, Contador, and Nibali were in the same team.
Jeez. Did they win everything?
Yeah. First, second, and third.
Imagine if Ole Tinkoff took over that team. He'd probably be very happy to make a lot of money that way. But imagine the salary they would have to pay.
I think he will lose money.
No, because if you win the Giro, you win the Tour, and you win... Oh, Evans is gone. Abandoned the Tour de France. Greg Van Avermaet is now third.
Fuck you, Greg. Well, I told you we should have bought him. You wait and wait.
We're waiting because you wanted a lot, but in the end, we should have gotten him, but it didn't happen. Should we just wait for the 25th of July to get the Young Talents?
Try to look at the Young Talents.
We got Herbots again. Still, he's got good stamina and good fighter.
Are you showing on purpose the last thing, sprints?
I have no clue. That's the one thing I'm most interested in.
Capella.
There he is. 78 downhilling? It's not bad.
Is he sort of cyclocross guy?
I guess. It looks like it. He's a fighter. Yeah, it looks like he's a cyclocrosser.
Fighter and a downhiller.
How much? No, I'm not sponsoring this guy with anything. We're just contacting him if anything happens.
The guy can... go.
Gerard Merton Mulhouse, that's a cool stage in the Tour de France. What else is there really to get?
Everybody's basically taken.
That was fast though, that was really fast.
We are gonna do this better next season.
Yeah, we're just gonna make quicker decisions instead of waiting and waiting and waiting, and suddenly, bam, they're gone. That just sucks. I mean, but still, if guessing comes around and comes to our team,
well, that's... when did Greg Fanatmat go?
Like the 9th, I think.
Ninth?
Teams for... No, we're not going there. We're not international run fart. We're not doing anything. Jürgen Roland is now 3rd again in the Tour de France. I can't take this seriously. How much time did they gain on the time on the cobblestone stage?
Czech is really fast.
They must be, no, it doesn't work like that, does it? They got a minute, 2 minutes.
A lot.
Bradley Wiggins is down by 2.5 minutes. Let's go to the final stage they just did. They did Shirabme and Mulhouse. How is the GC looking like? Got Cancelo. He's in 2 minutes. And where are the GC riders? Nowhere to be seen.
Oh, third is 4 minutes. 40.
Should we try and get a sprinter? Like, we really need a cobblestone rider.
Just
but
get your Jose Hajedo.
Jose, Juan Jose Hajedo, yeah. Nainsolo, he's good.
40, Kittle is 84 sprints.
Actually, 32k for Nainsolo. It's not bad, and we can afford
it.
Is it worth it?
Yeah, I think it's worth it. I don't know why, I have a good feeling by him.
Let's try and go one down.
Whatever.
But then we're basically set. We can't get any more riders. I don't think we're gonna get any cobblestone riders. So we're gonna
cancel it. So try to one more time look at the cobble.
But who is there to get though? Like, cause all these guys are really, really, really expensive. I mean, there's Sylvain Chavanel. That's about it. Ebba Bosnhagen. But we need to be up here. I mean, there's this guy. But no. I mean, I'm just refusing. What are we going to do with this guy? 77 cobblestone, 74 hill.
Lead outs.
For 34,000? We should have gotten Kirschberg then for 10,000.
We should have just gotten Greg.
Shut up. If next season he's going to dominate everything and we're going to be like, he could have been on our team.
Yeah, if he's going to...
That's so going to happen. Okay,
it's
so...
going to happen.
Ninsolo, I'm having a good feeling about it. Oh, Gerald Sealeck. How much is he? Because he's actually pretty damn good. No, not happening.
Never mind.
Not happening. So, Ninsolo, hesitating.
How can Mans and Quebec pay that?
Roy Jans wants better. How much does this guy want?
Oh, then don't go away.
Nah, I'm thinking 5,000. I like Roy Jans. I can't.
Why?
I like Roy Jans.
Two reasons.
Because he follows us on Twitter. That's a reason enough. That's just
reason. Then,
second of all, he's got a great talent. Michel Kreider, he'd like to go to... Oh, he's got an offer from Belking?
Oh, should would Insan go to Belking?
Yeah,
but
I would
stand too. With us, Kreider.
How much do you want to give for Kreider? I actually think we should not give him a contract. I don't think 17,000 is worth his...
But what do we have now?
We're not getting him solo. He's too much.
With nothing now.
Well, if we're... Oh, and there you go again. If... Okay, so Kreider... If Kreider's gone... If Kreider's gone, that means he opens up 17,000. He opens up 17,000, which is good. That's... Wait, is Dumoulin already in our squad? Wait, no, he's not. It's next season. So if Kreider's gone, that opens up 17,000, I believe. Where is he?
You know... We still have launched a dam and such, so that's already off too.
What do you mean? That, no, that's counted already in the...
Yeah,
that's counted
but that's
already.
Not good. Because then we don't have anybody already.
Well, don't you want...
I want it, but what if he suddenly says no, and then we are at the end of the transfer market, and...
I have no clue, but I think we should let go of Michel Kreider. I don't think he's worth 14,000.
Okay, if you say so.
Like, should we try... Wait, I'm gonna try to find another sprinter for 14,000, that's better.
A smaller guy like Peter Sagan.
Yeah, Michel Kreider's already gone. As I say that, he's already gone. He's gone to Garmin next season. Are you kidding me, Roy Jans? 5.5.
How much do you want?
In solo. I can't get Nainsolo. Okay, so we're gonna... Okay, we have 14.5. I can get somebody for. That's, okay, 14.5. Load. I hope you guys are enjoying this, by the way, because this is like a once-in-a-lifetime episode. You're gonna see this. You're not gonna see this much oftener.
Oh, he will see this more next season.
Well, I'm gonna see... Yeah, we're gonna have one episode like this next season as well.
Get...
How much is DeBuscher worth? He's also got Cobble. 15! 15 for DeBuscher.
Oh. This... better than Drucker.
21? I mean, yeah.
And he's 24 only.
Yeah. I think I'm gonna go for the Bushra. I think I like the Bushra.
Siolek? No.
He's too much. I just checked. He was 42.
Apollonio.
No. I would like a guy with heal as well, if there is one. 14 for Apollonio. I mean, how much? He wants 17. I mean, it's possible, but...
You can do it, but...
Is there a guy with heal? We can get up here. And then Solo wants too much. Bone wants too much. Matthew Harley Gus. He wants 45, and he's going to Sky for 45 a week.
Get started to look at the hill.
There really isn't anyone for hill. It's, guessing. Oh, Gasparotto, where's he?
Yeah.
I mean, right now we're
I think he's damn expensive.
Yeah, he's already gone to Omega as well. He's gone. Visconti?
Nasantini.
Oh, Nasantini? He's going for 40k as well to Katusha. Is Roach going to Sky? How much do you want to bet Roach is going to Sky? Oh, Katusha? Makes no sense. Nasantini?
Neither, no. Norkauk?
Last Peter Norkauk. Oh, he's going 22 to Belkin. Where's Norkauk going?
Norkauk.
Well, this is really just throwing out the... Oh, he's going to Tinkoff. That makes sense.
Yeah, that's good. Goodbye, by the way, from Oleg.
Yeah, I know. He's gone. I'm looking at sprinters that I want. Apollonio is like Napolitano.
Hausler? Ooh, Hausler.
Where's Henrik Hausler?
You just went over there. Yeah.
Oh, how much do you think he wants?
He did good in the Pro Continental.
Yeah.
Oh, please don't go to some big team.
26. I think we should try. Yeah, I think we should try. He only wants 24? We should try.
Yeah.
I think...
That guy, we've raced often against Hausler, and he was good.
So...
He won often races. He was only... He was
10. Wait! Albersini.
Oh my god. Get him!
I don't think he's out of contract,
though. Never let him race. Please.
But I know we said, guys, that we are only going for Dutch and Belgium guys, but we already have some Italian guys in here, so we can break those rules a tiny bit. Royans, you are needy. You are so needy. 6,000. Jens de Boschere is hesitating. Oh, 17 and a half. That's all they want. We cannot give him any more. I can't give you any more. You have to get that. And then Hausler can get 24. It's...
Why do these guys are so...
they want a lot. Michel Kreider is gone as good. Greedy?
I was going to say it's for some reason picky, but...
No, I guess it's picky, but it's the right word is greedy. Like, they want more money.
Yeah, greedy. Money whores.
Exactly, that's what they are, a bunch of bitches. But that's how this business works, though. People are going to try to squeeze all the money out they can get.
And so, it's so smart, and it's working also.
Plus, we gotta
think of if somebody of Tinko is asking you, hey, do you want to go to us? I would just no.
Pay me a million, bitch.
For some more. No,
several offers for Tyler Farrar.
Lots of ones him.
Alright, Royans, you're leaving.
You are going.
Kevin Easter wants to join you.
Oh, he's pretty good. Oh wait, that's a young talent.
No, he's old.
What?
How much does he want? Because he's actually quite decent. How much does he want? Seven, six, he can get five. You get five. Five is okay for you.
Yeah.
Frederick Robert, how old is he? He's 25. Oh, he's actually grown a lot, hasn't he?
Yeah. Look at his training really fast. Look at his training.
He disappeared. Frederick Robert, where's Robert?
No, there. No, that's Frederick Fuglin.
Robert, training. He has grown as much as he can in sprint. One more in acceleration. For 6,000, this is okay. For 6,000, this is okay. We can use him still. He actually did. You remember that stupid race that I love in multiplayer, where we got beat by that Miyasawa guy? That was good days. I still don't.
La Vianz or something.
Probably. Jens de Boschere. Oh, he likes more, but we just can't get him. Which one do you like more, Hausler or de Boschere?
Hausler.
Okay, so we're going for Hausler. I'm gonna reject Buscher next time, and we're gonna go for Hausler. I think that's fine. We already have a really good squad with Tom Dumoulin. I'm really proud of getting him to the squad. If only we had a...
That's a big buy from us.
Yeah, and Kevin Easter as well joining now? I mean, we really upgraded the squad with...
No, he doesn't want to join. He wants to come.
What do you mean, Kevin Easter?
Yeah,
it's fine. We offer him a contract. He's gonna say yes.
Oh yeah, this previous day.
So, when he is coming here, it's gonna be good. I mean, let's see. Promise is delighted for possible agreement. Yes, let's say yes to him. He's decent. Kevin East is hesitating. We're late to let you know that their offer sentiment is not like he's received more interest offers from such as dot.
But behind his name is IM.
Yeah, well, that's because he's at IM.
But why does he ask us to come and then ask us for more?
I have no clue. So we're going to say no to the Busherer. We're going to say Easter, 5.5. Yeah, not going to get much more Easter.
Oh.
How much can we... Okay, we can give the Busherer 25. Or not the Busherer, we can give Hausler 25. Hausler's going to be like that one odd guy.
That would be a big buy either. Also.
Yeah. Him and Dumoulin. And
that's
if,
a good team. That's if, not bad.
If guessing... Already guessing and what is his name? They're already taking up a lot of room also. And
it's gonna suck if they say suddenly no. That's gonna suck.
Well, we can't say no and just get the Busherer. I mean, we can say no to one of them and get the Busherer instead.
Oh.
If you want that. I mean, do we really need two now, guys? Do we really need him? Oh, we can say yes
true.
To.
I think you should do. But who do you want to go? I think we should
stay with Gessig.
Lawrence and I'm gone.
Yeah, I agree.
I was thinking
so we're gonna withdraw our offer.
Well, that's gonna be a lot of money for us.
Wait, what? We can't withdraw! We're still negotiating.
How can we?
Because he's waiting.
Can't we say just go away?
Apparently not.
That is dumb.
That is annoying. So
now we just need to wait until they say no.
Yeah,
and
also
then we
look at
even buy probably.
Look at how much money they're taking up. Henry Kyle's 25, Finance Degree 13, Guessing 36, Lawrence now 41. They're taking up so much room. Hausler's hesitating. Let's give him a tiny bit more. 27, that should be fine. I really like if we can get Henry Kyle. I think he's gonna be a decent guy. I actually think you can win Unloop with him. You can win Unloop and Kern Brussel Kern with him.
Oh totally. He just needs to upgrade him. Bit more, maybe. Yeah, he should upgrade more.
It looks like Froome's dominating the Tour de France, by the way.
I don't know, really.
Oh, he's down here. He's first over Condorno.
Condorno won this stage, so I don't know.
I guess we'll see.
Already Froome did better in the cobble stage. What's doable?
Just like real life Froome crashed. But I think so far the team is shaping up. I'm surprised at how much money they've given us. Like, we can get Dumoulin. We're able to talk to Gessig and Tendam and other guys.
I think.
Oh, Hausler, you bitch! He's chosen to sign with Lotto.
No.
If no. If the Busherer is gone now,
then I'm gonna cry.
Oh, look at who's gone. So next season, Cancellara, Rodriguez has decided to stay at Katushev. Chilbert is going to Movistar for some reason. What else is gone? Gerrans is going to Tinkoff Saxo Bank. Greg Van Avermaet is going to Lotto.
Oh, that's lovely. Oh.
Screw him. Screw Lotto right now. They're stealing all our riders.
I'm so scared he's gone.
Now we need him. Now we need the Busherer. Okay, sprint. The Busherer. Wait, I'm in the wrong side.
I'm scared. No,
please.
I can't look.
Please. Yes, he's still here.
My heart.
Yeah, I know. Okay, who else is there? Is there anyone else that's got Henry Kassel's skill set?
The Letty.
Tyler Farage, he had it. Bosenhagen, how much did he want again? He won a lot. But he's already gone, isn't he? Yeah, Sky.
Yeah, and set to leave.
What? Sorry, what? Already
it's
at
maybe
Sky.
A different team. It's maybe a different team.
It's a different team called Team Sky. Yeah. I see. Oh, it's Ben Swift actually.
If he's no contract, buy him.
Oh, he's going to IM.
Fuck you, IM.
Uh huh. Nsolo.
Oh,
he's
not there.
He's still a lot. No, he's going to Androni.
Buhan.
Nikias Arndt. I like Nikias Arndt. He's young. How much does Nikias Arndt want? Please not be a lot.
IM Cycling.
No! No! For 11,000, we could have gotten this.
Trust contacted.
Oh, United Healthcare Cycling, I hate you. You can get Pataki, Mark Renshaw, Caldo Fernandez.
Get Van Sumeren.
No. No, I still refuse, by the way. Posato, the amount of times that we've looked through the same guys is just stupidly stupidly high. The Bushiroad is hesitating. Come on, the Bushiroad. I really...
Say more, I guess.
I need you. I need you, the Bushiroad, please.
And why is Gesick not saying anything?
Yeah, and Tendam, they're just...
Is it bugged or something?
No, they're just waiting until the tour is over, I guess, to see how they do, if they can get better offers. That's somewhat realistic. It's just to wait and see if you get better offers. Should we? Should we? Yes. We're signing Gesink. We have signed Gesink. And we say no to Tendam.
Wait. I want to know now. Wait, we're clicking. What are we going to get for bouncing down? We have 40,000, eh?
Something like that.
We could get him anyway.
I really don't feel... I would rather try and get like a...
Who's still there?
Okay.
Who's still
if
there?
If we don't get Gesink! Yeah, we already have Gesink, but if we don't get him... Okay, so... Wait, that's the wrong one I'm on. We gotta go and search. We load.
We gotta search Italian killer.
No, I'm looking for a cobblestoner! Who can we spend so much money for? Geraint Thomas, did he go to somewhere else?
Yeah, he went already.
Yeah, he's gone to Sky again.
He's going to Team Sky and he's set to leave.
Chavanel is gone as well, isn't he?
100% sure he's gone.
Trek Factory Racing.
Matthew Rochelle is gone, right? Yeah, he's gone.
Not even sure. Is he gone? He's taking up Saxo Bank 29, yeah.
Yeah,
so we have 40 to spend on somebody. 40. Who can we make a splash on? Tom Bowden also re-signed. Yeah, 150.
But we can't get him anymore.
Is Ventsumerin bought yet?
If you didn't win.
Nobody wants Ventsumerin. He's so bad.
Baldini? We are Italian Belgium.
Yeah, I guess.
But
he's not that good, though.
He's good. No, he's not good.
He's 37 years old, going to Sky. Oscar Gatto, where's he going? He's young. Not that young. Going to Team Sky, I forgot.
Black Dachman.
He's also gone, I remember that. I was kind of pissed about him being gone. I guess they're all gone. They're just...
Lars Bak. Is that Lars Bak?
Nah, Lars Bak.
Fuck.
He's going to BMC. Vladimir Gusev. We just can't get a cobblestone for next season. Can we make a splash on a big sprinter? 54,000 for Bohani?
Oh.
But they won't let us do...
No, but because we're still... Learn to them.
Do we make a
get
splash?
Get him. Yes.
Damn. Get out of here. Get the news. Learn to them, screw you. The Grief, screw you. You can go. The Bushera. I think I still want the Bushera.
Do you have enough time for...
Yeah, we got enough. Plenty.
Oh my god, we could get Bohani. Do we want him?
Yeah. For 50,000? That's good. For 50,000 for Bohani, I think that's good. Load. Sprint. How much is Kittle? Like, how much is it if we go all the way?
150 or something.
104.
It's no contract.
that's
just
too
click
much.
Oak. Just press
No, it's too much. He's gonna take up the entire budget if that happens.
True.
Nasser Bohani though, 53,000. That would be crazy. That would be a huge signing for us, because he's gonna dominate everything. It makes no sense to go to Van de Colbert because we don't have no Frenchmen, but it doesn't matter! Should we actually, I'm thinking, should we go to Ninsolo instead? No, we already tried Ninsolo.
Yeah, he's not going.
No, they're both gone. He's going to Omega. Nasser Bohani is going to Omega. The Bushiroad is staying with Lotto.
So Lawrence announced the game.
So
no
we have
way.
To go to Ninsolo, I guess. Ninsolo is the only
he's
choice.
He's gone. I know he's gone.
Nah, he's not gone.
He's gone.
Elliot Viviani, where's he at? Where's Viviani at? Oh, he's got another contract for next season. That sucks. Ninsolo, he's not gone, finally.
He's not gone.
No, he's gone. Modolo.
You checked him already.
Yeah, I know, but I like to forget things. Apollinio is like our final choice. It's gonna be like...
You don't have a sprinter.
Guardini, I guess? That's actually a pretty good signing if we can get him. Nope. Omega Pharma Quickstep. They got there first. Jonathan Cantwell is horrible. So now we have no chances. Like now, how much is Mearsman already gone? Astana. Oh, we're so slow at getting out there. Oh my god. So Kevin Reza, black guy. So, do we go for Mountain Guy?
I feel like we are...
Tendam, where are you at?
Just get him again.
No.
Ooh, you went down.
Yeah? Nah, but I don't feel like... We already have guessing. We already have guessing. There's no point in getting...
Yeah, but we need somebody to waste money on.
Somebody to waste money on. Pozzo Vivo?
You want to?
I don't know.
Why do you want to?
I don't know.
Try to hash it all, I guess, then, if you're going on that path.
You like Tendam. It's kind of like
no,
a...
No. Like, do we need a sprinter? We're just no sprinter.
Yeah, we would like to get another sprinter, because we're a sprint-heavy team. But we have no sprinters.
Otherwise, look on Hill, and then what are these...
But we already... Oh, Kwiatkowski, did he sign for somebody else?
Yeah, he did.
BMC. Only 60,000? What?
Should have flipped that.
Simon Gerrans is gone. Pozzo Vivo is still out there. Visconti's gone. Roach is gone. Horner's gone. Perot is gone. Scarponi. No point in getting him. Ponzi. Worst pickup my. Oh, he's horrible.
Yeah.
Stibar. Is he still gone?
Yeah, he's gone.
He's gone to Cannondale. Beyond low commands.
Tony Martin is gone, right?
Yeah, he's going to Omega. He's staying at Omega.
Oh, you checked that?
Yeah, he's staying at Omega.
Giryenka?
No, that's too far. The comfort. I don't think that's too far out. What is our sponsor saying? What are they sad about? Squat. They want. Well, they've got Gesic from Netherlands. We need a.
We need.
Let's go one more day. Yeah, I was gonna go one more day because now we can sign that youth guy as well.
Oh, yeah. Oh, finally we can scout him.
Took
us 3 months because we checked them every day.
Hire youth riders, there it is, yes. Wait, Ruben Fernandez Andua? Excuse me, who are you?
Ooh,
Why would he like to sign us?
But he's 23 and still.
And he's worth no money. I guess we take that.
Fuck it, the team.
Screw it, we've got a Spanish rider! We're going the fast way. Okay, so now.
So it's done and we're
there. No, it's dumb to scout Spain when you're a Dutch team. Or Belgian team.
National is on his way out.
So, Herbots. We still don't see his sprint. Contact. I'm already in contact with.
Fuck you.
Okay, we put so much time into you. Capella. Hey, he likes a sign. That's good. Let's get him. Do we sign
Trainee?
No. It's 2,500. We might as well just sign him this way.
But what is Trainee?
I have no clue. It's done. I'm signed him. What about our scouts? Did a scout find anything? It's so tough finding somebody that's good. Bernd Hoffmann. No, he's a fighter. Is there any one of these guys who are actually worth signing?
We need a classic guy.
Yeah, but there no. We got no legendary, like...
We should get a legendary scout.
This is, like, really good, isn't
no
he?
No way he's a legendary scout.
Staff. He's, like, really high out there, isn't he? International.
Yeah, but try new staff.
Nah, it's too much to spend right now, isn't it? It's a lot to spend.
Yeah, but...
If we can
buy a good rider, we can better buy
a... I guess, but if we can't... Oh, Nicky Terpstra! Oh, wait, he's got a contract for next season, that's why he's not showing up before. There's, like, no choice.
You should update this list.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Because, like, we're searching the same guys over and over again.
Because we nurture again, and we love...
Yeah,
you should search a guy several times.
Yeah, this is so dumb, because they're so good. Rodriguez is going to Katusha, right, isn't he? Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's staying at Katusha. All these guys have... Did Siolake decide to go anywhere? I know he was...
Yeah, you checked
them
already.
Omega. I forget, though.
Yeah, me too.
Oh,
man.
Now
just...
we have not checked an hour before.
No, we didn't.
Movie star.
Ranch, yeah? No.
Robert Ferrari? Have we checked him? Belkin Pro Team, screw you. Tosh Finder Sander. Have we checked you?
Yeah.
Well, we tried signing him before. He's going to Trek.
Mm-hmm. Then didn't have.
We were just too slow, I guess. Oh, Tomman Asbrook? Is this going to be like a last...
I feel he's a top sort of Flandern.
Lotto Bell is all. Gregory Henderson, Barbin. We are just too late. That's the thing, we're too late. There's like no one to sign anymore. Unless you want to get your loans from them.
Yeah, but if
there's
you
no
don't
point.
Buy him, what? What can we buy? We almost need to buy from Samurai.
Oh, we need to sign with someone right before it's too late to get a Cobblestone Rider. Yeah. So, it's happening, guys. It's happening. How much do you want to bet he's already gone?
No, he's gone.
So nobody wants Ventumarin. We're going to get Ventumarin, but it's the worst deal of a lifetime. Like, how much do you want to bet he's just going to abandon as soon as we get him, right?
He's saying, oh, I'm going to Garvin, the Duke.
So, this is just dumb. But our team is looking really good, though. I like the riders we're getting in for next season. We're going to get, what's his name? Jarl Valais. Johan van Sumeren. It's so dumb. It's so dumb. I'm just so annoyed. I wish they weren't gone that fast. That feels.
Next year we just kick him out of the team.
No, but it feels kind of dumb. I think it's the game is punishing us too hard from going that fast. It's not spoiled by choice, and the only team. I really don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I really don't. No! Such a bad choice. Such a bad choice. What is Merkel Nieve? How much does he want? He's horrible, isn't he? He's actually signable, but...
We can't buy him anymore.
Oh, we got Van Sumeren, guys. Oh.
It's the worst deal ever.
Yeah, it's such a... He's gonna do nothing! He's gonna be a lead-out man for the next season!
He's gonna be all the time tired as fuck.
But we're forced to get him. But guys, we now have to go into Tour de Valonia. It is one of the last sponsor goals of the season. We've got this and we've got Inigo Tour to go. And so far it's been quite the season. Let's see if we can finish it off. Final 15 kilometers of the first race of this episode, so the Tour of Valonia. And it's going to be a tough task to win the stage, because somehow my leader train got screwed up while I was trying to set it up, and Vakloin, Jans, and Robert got behind, so time to set it up.
Very good, yeah.
Our sponsors won a victory out of this race, so for that to happen, I'm going to need a miracle, definitely in this stage.
It sucks that Napolitano is off form since... April, May,
yeah,
something
yeah.
like it's insane. So we can't use him at all. We need to get on these guys who most of the time are the lead out for Napolitano,
yep.
And that's a big problem for us. So we are trying to search a sprinter, but it's not possible. All the sprinters are gone.
Once again, we're too
we're
slow.
Next year is going to be only Napolitano, and we should try to set his fitness different.
Well, how can we do that, though? Because he needs to get us all those victories.
Yeah, I think you can click on reset or something.
Oh, what the heck?
Whoa.
Yeah,
oh,
I don't know what happened
there.
Okay, let's go to Gant. We can
there's
actually...
so much power.
Yeah, let's
90.
Go.
Yeah,
I'm going 98 right now. 99. We lost Robert. Okay, let's go. We lost Robert. There's nothing I can do. We lost Robert.
This is so bad.
Yeah. I know. Go.
That's
Oh, hey, what? We're actually still going.
Go for Marianne's.
No, I'm going for Voigtlin. Get ready. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for next level play, guys? Are you ready for it? Okay, here we go. Next level play.
Let's see if it's gonna work.
Oh! Go, Voigtlin! Oh my god! Oh my god, go! Just keep going! Let's keep going! 15 seconds! Come on, Voigtlin! Come on! Go, Voigtlin! Come on! 18 seconds! Come on! You're so close! Go! If that actually worked, Roy Jans is even coming back now! I think Voigtlin's got this! Yes! Oh my god, no, Tim Valens, don't you dare do an Albasini. No, we got it. We got our very first stage win. With Voigtlin, the traitor out of all people. This guy's actually leaving us, I believe. He's going to Tours of Flanders. It's either him or Valensloot.
Whoever betted on him on the betting side is now millionaire.
Very happy, but so, if you see somebody on your wheel and your sprinter's not feeling right, put them on zero, attack, and you're gonna catch him off guard.
Fourth stage of the Tour of Valonia. We skipped the second and the third one, but it doesn't matter. You guys are gonna have fun anyway. This video is already pretty done, so thanks for still watching, of course. It has been a great experience with doing this career with Hilliard and such. So I hope you guys are also enjoying it.
You make it sound like it's over. once again, Roy Jans, you're so useless. He's dead again. I have to get Robert on the client of Wicklund.
Why didn't you just sprint with Wicklund?
Well, I'm probably going to do that again, but for that to actually work, I need them to be on our wheel. So we need to make them follow us, which is not going to happen. So let's just stick up here and see what happens. Rubber's our main sprinter. But to clarify, we actually skipped stage 1 and stage 3. Stage 2 is the one we won with Voigtland. But stage 1 was a hilly stage, and stage 3 was a hilly stage. And we didn't really bring any healers other than Thomas DeGent, not Thomas DeGent, but T. Gent. I don't know what his first name
and
is.
And that's
you know?
Not happening.
And what are you doing, Simons? What are you doing, Siemens?
Simon. He wants to pace.
Stop! Stop!
He doesn't want to stop.
Okay, now go again. Now, thank you very much. Thank you very much.
That went surprisingly decent.
Yeah, I know. That could have gone so horribly. Uh-huh. Come on! Let's go. Let's go to the front, guys.
Oh, Vicklin.
Again,
doesn't like to be in front.
Nope. It's a Tim Villains disease. It's a Tim Villains disease. This always happened. It happened with Hansball a couple of times. It happens with me now a couple of times. Come on. 6 kilometers to go. Let's go to the front.
Your free line.
I should probably go now. God dang it. Come on, Robert. Go to the front. We got a chance now. Go on. I'm going. Yeah. He's not going fast enough. Come on. Go. We're not going fast enough. Oh, he stopped. Come on, Simons. Simons, you can go. 99. Go.
That's late.
Yeah, I know. I didn't really have a choice. Can we go to another wheel? No, it's not happening. It's just not happening.
It is happening.
It's not happening.
Let's Robert follow someone else.
He's dead, though. Like, he's just done. Like, look at this. Robert is just
let him
not...
Get him on himself.
I guess. And we'll hope Wicklund does something as well. But I don't think Robert can come back from this. I mean, it's too far up. It didn't look good. The sprint train got botched up. And in the end, it's actually going to be Sylvester from Trek Factory Racing who's going to take the stage. And Robert, surprisingly, actually made his way back to the front.
Is he going to beat Ferrari?
Yeah, I was going to say that as well. Is he going to beat Ferrari? That'd be a big, big result from Frederic Robert. Let's see if he's going to take it. And all this slow motion right here in the front. Van Bilsen! Did he beat him? Did he beat him? No, it got close. He got sixth right behind him. Still third in the bunch sprint.
Not even that bad.
It's acceptable. We're within the final 20 kilometers of the Tour de Valonia Stage 5, the final stage, and also the final stage of this episode. I've already got a victory in Tour de Valonia, so it doesn't really matter if we win this or not, but I prefer going home with a victory. It looks like David Milliken is going to take the yellow jersey in this. I wanted to sign him, but he's already been signed by somebody else. That seems to be the theme for this transfer window.
Yeah.
Everyone will want
next season, we're going to do better. We're going to buy Greg Van Avermaet, guys.
He's going to be so expensive next season,
though.
I think
he doesn't even want to go. Because he sets a new team.
We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens, guys. The next season is a long way. It's a long ways away.
It's about...
365 days away.
3 months. 3 months.
The next transfer season? Are you on drugs?
I need to count a few months off, 4 months or something. Yeah.
What? Yeah, it's guys, don't listen to Fias. He's on something. It's much more than that. Okay, let me set up the Leo trade again. Something's wrong here.
Is it much more than that?
Wait a second. On DeGent, on Gesselink. Well, because you have to wait until next time we get into June. We have to get to the 25th of June next time before we can do anything again. Yeah. You can't do anything before that.
That's 2 months.
So it's more... How is that more than 2 months? How is that 2 months? Yeah, you're trolling me, Fias, and I feel it. It's really... It's working. It's like, it's not 2 months. Like, it's 12 months. If not more.
No, viewers will see in 2 months. The next...
Oh! I thought you... Oh, crap. See? You're messing with me! You're messing... That's all you fight. That's all. Oh, god dang. I was in such a good position. That's all on you. In 2 months. Now I see. I thought you meant, like, in-game months. I'm like, are you kidding me? There's no way in hell. Come on, guys. Let's do this. Oh, shit. I pressed the wrong button. Let's go.
Ryan's is decent still.
For the first time in this entire race. Oh, go Vergloin. Go Voiglin. Go Voiglin. Go Voiglin. And go to Ghent. Mega train, let's go. But, I just realized something.
What a Kern is just suddenly there too.
Oh,
get him being out of the way in the front.
Let's get the Ghent out of the way. Let's sprint with the Roy Janssen. Let's hope for the best. Let's go Voiglin out of the way as well. And not... Ah, that did not work. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. It's going to go horribly wrong, but let's go. In the front, it's going to be game and win the stage.
Wait,
we're getting nowhere. Who's that? Tim Vellens is all the way in the front. Is he going to take this?
Roberts is coming back.
Yeah, we got 4th and 5th, it seems like. 4th and 5th.
Yeah, I don't know
well,
about it.
To the final stage of the episode, kind of anticlimactic, but Voiglin saved my ass anyway. Let's go take a look at the economics and such stuff before we cut over to fire this episode next week. So we want to see our transfer, how does the team look next season, how does our economics, that's the word I'm looking for, look next season. Fires is thinking about signing a legendary scout, let's look into that. See you guys in a few seconds. Less than a second, technically. What just... Okay. Fires wanted to get a legendary sprinter, a legendary,
scout.
Yeah, and we just found this guy, who's a sprinter, and we're gonna contact him. We're gonna give him, like, 4,000...
Give him a lot.
Okay, go. Okay, so you'll see in the next episode if we actually sign him. But before that, holy crap, Fires. That's good that I just checked. David Pater, he's a Dutch sprinter that we signed from the Under 23 GC. He was winning a few sprints in the Under 23 races, so we thought we were going to give him a try. And he's got a 70 sprint, and he's probably high training and such, so we're going to give him a chance. Robert Gissing said yes, as we showed you guys. So we got Robert Gissing for the next season, and it should be really good, because Robert Gissing is an upcoming talent, and he's just going to keep on growing. That's an inside joke in the community. Oh, you're back? Okay.
Yeah.
And then we got Tom Dumoulin, which is the biggest signing of this season. Can't believe he actually said yes to come to our team. So good. And then there's Wesley Crater, which is already on the team. Ben, explain the... Okay, you can take the next three guys for us.
The next three guys? Do you talk about...
I'm talking about Diego Rosa, Kenny Alessandro, and Ruben Fernandez.
Yeah, Rosa is basically just... Because we need more guys than one. Gissing at least needs a little bit of help in the big World Tour races now. And Rose is going to be a decent guy. Elison also is a good helper. Going to get the drinks and the fence and Gissing.
He's 75 mountains, so, and he's got under 23.
That's not bad at all.
It's really good.
And Ruben Plaza is just
really good.
Wait,
this is the future great guy, so we can already see his stats.
Yeah, it's not promising. Oh, look at his training. I want to see his training.
Well, we can't see his training, but... How is this guy worse than Peter? That's anticlimactic. Let's see how fast he grows, I guess. Timothy DuPont, we also signed from Ruburg's little metropole. We needed another sprinter, because all our sprinters are going next season. So he's basically going to be the next Roy Jans. He's not going to be good, but still in the pro-continental races that we're going to go to, we still got a chance. Johan van Sumeren. Yeah, I'm still torn about this guy.
He's still going to get a top 10 place in the Tour de France.
Oh, that sucks. Umut Kapel is under 23 as well, which we also wanted. And he's fine. He looks like a cyclocrosser to us. Kevin Ista. Pretty much all around, good lead-out man for Napolitano. We've got Sebastian Dalfossa, he's going to be a breakaway man. Sanner Amir, he's got some Lotto Bellisol experience on his belt. He can win a few stages. Yala Valle is one of my favorite riders, so we had to get him. And that is about it, ladies and gentlemen.
Good-looking team.
That's a very good-looking team. So we still have a few dollars or euros in this game to spend on a legendary, what are they called, scout if you want him.
Scouts, yeah,
I am still torn on the fact that that guy is so crap. I expected a legendary great to start with like 72 and everything.
I know, right? I was thinking the same.
But he didn't. But guys, thank you guys for watching this episode. It's been a long episode. I hope you like this transfer special video. Next month is going to be quite a busy month for you,
uh-huh.
Fires.
A naked tour. We have the third. No, that's
you've got the Tour of Portugal going on this entire time. You've got the Tour of Denmark. You've got the Eneco Tour. You've got the USA Pro Challenge.
Dutch Foods Valley Classic driving course. And that was it. And then Philip has a relaxing month.
What? No, yeah, what really, what, is this relaxing? I've got three Brussels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Compared to 5, this is like 28. Well, guys, see you in the next episode. Let's see if we actually sign the future grade.